Thomas, one of those guys that never really shows his emotions, so laid back, and if he was any more laid back, he'd be in a coma. Really cool player. And here he is again.
Look out.